is Channel 3 News.
Good morning, everyone. It is 20 degrees outside right now. And a Cleveland charter school is on a new list of the best public schools in the U.S. U.S. News and World Report magazine gave Horizon Science School a bronze medal for outstanding achievement. However, this list has been controversial. Many local schools were surprised that they didn't make the list this year. Earlier this year, though, Horizon Science Academy was the only charter school to receive a 2009 Blue Ribbon Award.